coffee house in Naples, and a lot of very famous people like Goethe and even Ernest Hemingway are supposed to have eaten here, the Gambrinus. And I believe some of the Bourbon royal family, as well as the Savoys, they actually have a list of famous people, as well as photos that have been here in the past, and there are too many to remember. But it includes an awful lot of European royalty, and you can see why. This is just a gorgeous place. It's a little bar. No? No.